before we start, good morning YouTube, good morning Instagram. What we're gonna do today, in 1 minute we're gonna start with a 5 minute warm up. We're gonna do 1 minute exercises back to back. After the warm up we're gonna do 3 blocks of 6 minutes and then we're done. Then we're gonna do a short cool down and then you're done with today's booty workout. So it's gonna be a really, really nice booty workout, okay? Yes, I hope you guys are ready. So grab all your stuff, grab your mat, grab your towel, grab your water bottle, a resistance band if you want to use it, and some ankle weights if you want to use it, okay? Make it as hard for yourself as you want. Cool! Let's start in 10 seconds. Yes. Alright, I'm excited. I hope you guys are excited. Some virtual love, virtual energy. Alright. Put your feet shoulder width apart. We're gonna start. Feet shoulder width apart. We're gonna squat down, down, and touch your elbow with your knee. Alternating sides. Down and up. Touch your knee. Down. Up. Switch. Push your heels into the floor. Sides. So this is your warm-up. We're gonna do a 5 minute warm-up and 1 minute exercises back to back. Nothing too crazy, just waking up all those muscles. And switch. Let's say good morning, let's wake up those muscles. Make that 8 gotta start. 1. Alright, shake it out. We're gonna go into some walkouts. So you're gonna walk down into a plank slowly. Feel the stretch on the back of your legs. And walk back. So you wanna tuck your belly in, squeeze your core, walk down, and slowly back. If you need to bend your knees, that's totally fine. Take your time. That's it, we got 30 seconds to go. Slowly down. Straight back and walk back. Just King Kong. Yes, so we're activating the core. You feel the stretch on the back of your legs. We got 8 counts left. 8 7 6 5 4 3
They need weapons like me.
2
They can get on that keyboard.
Last one, alright, shake it out. We're gonna go into a runner stretch, so same position. You're gonna go down into a plank. Put your right foot next to your right hand and open up to the sky. Switch sides. So you wanna feel the stretch in your hips. And switch sides. So you don't have to go fast, just take it easy, rustig aan, feel the stretch in your hips, in your hamstrings. That's it, because you're gonna need it today. We got 20 seconds to go. Final 4 counts. 4 3 2 Last one. All right, shake it out. Shake it out. We're gonna go into a plank, to a downward facing dog. So stay into that plank, push your heels into the floor, and back. Heels into the floor, and back. So try to push your heels in so you feel the stretch on the back of your legs and your calves. Up. And down. Up. And down. Take your time. We got 30 seconds to go. Up. So jump me in. And down. Up. And down. Up. And down. If you need to bend your legs in between to shake it out, that's fine. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. Last one. Alright. Let's stretch out the front of your legs and get your heart rate up. Final minute, we're gonna do some butt kicks. start with today's workout. Yes. Hi. Just wanted to see who's there. Sana. All right. Touch your heels. Touch your butt. Touch your heels. We got 30 seconds to go. And remember, if you cannot jump because of your neighbors, just do it like this. Sit your own heel low, guys. But if you can, try to reach for your butt and be quick. We got 8 counts left. 8, 7, 6. Well, all right, shake it out. Well done. We got a 1 minute break. So the warming up is over. Catch your breath. We're going to start it with block number one in 45 seconds. So exercise number one. It's going to be a skater with touching the floor without a jump. So we go to the left side, right side, left side, right side. Try to go all the way down. And touch the floor with your hands. After that, exercise number two is gonna be a sumo squat hold. So knees out, toes out, stay low, push your heels into the floor. 1 minute. After this, we're gonna do little jumps. If you don't wanna jump, just pulse it out. That's the third one, all right? We're gonna do this for 2 rounds. Next, in it. Starting out with the skaters without a jump, like with touching the floor. We're gonna start in 10 seconds. Breathe in, breathe out. Baby, you know where to throw that. Alright. That's it. So you don't have to go fast. Just tap and feel the size of your glutes. Tap. And tap. So your knee is 1 centimeter off the ground when you go down. Touch. That's it. We got 45 seconds to go. Squeeze it. And down. And down. So take your time. It's not about speed, it's not on tempo. You want to activate your glutes on the side by pushing your heel into the floor. Like a human kundula. Don't do it from your toes, do it from your heels, okay? Let's do 8 more together. 8, 7, 6. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. Last 2. Last 1. 1 more. Alright, shake it out. Sumo squat position. Knees out, toes out. And you want to go low, stay there. So keep pushing the weight through your heels. Squeeze your butt. Take your time to breathe into your nose, out to your mouth. So you want to tuck your hips forward. Keep squeezing through your butt. So after this, we got 20 seconds to go. We're gonna go for little jumps or for pulses. Final 4 counts. In 4. In 3. In 2. And 1. Alright, stay here. Little jumps. Up. If you're like, Ava, I don't want to jump, you just pulse it out. Alright, otherwise, little jumps. Up. Keep squeezing, hips forward. Tuck it in. Up. We got 45 seconds to go. Bring it in. That's it. Up. Nice to have you all here. Keep working. We got 30 seconds to go. Knees out, toes out, little jumps. And if you cannot jump, or if you have neighbors, just pulse it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, shake it out. We're gonna go to round number 2. Skaters touching the floor without a jump. Are you ready? Breathe in, breathe out. Round number 2, touch. Touch the floor. Squeeze up from your butt. Feel the sides of your glute. And if you want to, you can kiss the floor with your knee. Go down. And down. 45 seconds to go. Let's do it together. Come on. Squeeze it. Down. And down. Come on. Keep working. Only 30 seconds left. Touch that floor. Come up. Let's do 8 more together. 8. 7. 6. 5 more together. 5. 4. 3 more. 2 more. Last one. Touch it. And touch it. Well done. Alright, shake it out. Sumo squat position. 1 minute hold. We stay here. Breathe into your nose and out to your mouth. Lift your toes in your shoes and keep squeezing through your butt, inner thighs. Tuck your hips forward, tuck it in. Belly button in, roll your shoulders back, squeeze in. We got 30 seconds to go, stay here. Stay here. We got 8 counts left. 8, 7, 6, 1, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Little jumps. Up. If you don't want to jump, just pulse it out. These are your last 45 seconds. You squeeze, take little jumps, so go too high. Toes up, knees up. Bring it in, we got 30 seconds left. Come on. What you need, you gotta go onto your mat. If you want to use a resistance mat, now's the time to use it. So listen up, exercise number one is gonna be a glute bridge. So lay down on your back. Number one, you're gonna squeeze your butt up and down. Bring your heels towards your fingers, squeeze up and down. That's number one. Number two, you're gonna come down on your hands and knees. You're gonna kick your left foot out and in, out and in. Then we're gonna switch sides. Kick up and in, kick up and in. We're gonna do this for 2 rounds together, right? We're gonna start in 10 seconds with the glute bridges. Yes, good. Sit in. All right, lay down on your back. In 4, in 3, in 2, and 1. Full range glute bridge. Up and down, up and down, up and down. Keep your knees in one line, don't let them hang out. Up and down. If you want to use weight on your hips, you can. Up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down. Squeeze it, up and down. Squeeze yourself up from your heels, drive from your glutes. Up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, come down on all fours. And kick out your right leg. Tuck your belly in, give me a straight back. Kick and out. Kick and out. Kick and out. Check that heel leg out. Try to keep your hips in line with your shoulders. Kick up and in. Kick up and in. You don't want to open your hips too much.
I mean, kick up and in. Really need to stop. I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got
and back.
Across the street living large.
And back.
To the fact that they
25 seconds to go. Kick out.
I got
and
two
back.
Falls, one need a chance.
And back. Last eight.
I got
and
big packs coming on.
Seven.
I got big stacks coming out of
six.
I got little Max with me.
Last five.
It's a big gap between us.
And four.
Day. In the next life, I'm trying to stay.
And three.
When I die, put my money in.
And two.
When I die, put my money in.
Last one. All right, switch sides. Other leg. Now go for your left leg. Three, two, one. Go. Kick out. And back. Out. And back. Out. And back. Out. And back. 45 seconds to go. So, tuck your back in. Make sure you're not having it to your lower back. Keep breathing. Kick up.
Like a sauce in a box. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. My tie, so I'm always good where I'm at.
Squeeze it.
Junior, jazzy, baby.
Point your toe.
Tell when I got my money in a
kick.
Couple fingers, kill us, go to the left.
Seven.
Then you get this young to the next.
Six.
Give me love, she ain't all with a rat.
And five.
Put it small in the mall with a rat.
Four more.
Four winners if you really wanna get it.
Three more.
Go get a half a million in a sprint.
Two more.
Four winning bitches, no big tip.
Last one. Alright. Let your head, really nice. Okay, we're gonna go to round number two. So again, lay down on your back. Full range, glute bridges. Let's go. Up and down. Up and down. Up and down. Squeeze your butt for 1 second at the top. And also slowly bring it down. Don't drop your butt on the floor. Up and down. Squeeze it up and down. Up.
You could DM my
best in 20 more together.
20. Now I got to go to like
19.
Niggas ain't living so very much.
18.
When I
17.
Money in a grave, got
16.
In a place. Really just
15.
In a race. I really might
14. Come on.
13.
12.
11.
10 more.
9.
8, 7, 6, last 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, last 1. Alright, first starting off with your right leg again, kick out, hands underneath the shoulders, knees parallel underneath the hips.
First thing first,
kick out, and back, kick out.
Kick out.
And back.
Kick out.
And back. You're squeezing. Up.
I'm a
and back. Focus on the side of your glutes. How are you doing? Keep going. We got 20 seconds left on this side. Kick out. And back. Kick out. And back, keep going. Up. And back. Kick out. And back. In 4. In 3. Last 2. Last 1. Alright. Final minute. Switch over to your left leg. Last minute. So remember, slowly up. Up. Kick out. Up.
I done came back with the hits, fresher than the pillow with the
bullet.
And back. What I say, I
made it.
This shit is big. I came to fight. Look in the mirror. Look at your eyes. Good career. How you make it?
30 seconds to go. Let's get it.
She like to be letting shit.
And attack.
And it fits. And it
fits.
And it fits. And it fits. Little bitch. Make it splash. Make it splash. But before I get you drip, I just got one question.
8 more to go.
Make it dip. 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 Yeah, baby. Take a
sip.
Take a sip. Take a sip. Take a sip.
Last 5.
Yeah, baby. I just wanna see.
Last 4.
Last
3. Last 2. Ooh. Last 1. Alright, release. Alright, guys and girls. We got a 1 minute break. Then we're gonna go to our final 6 minutes. Yes. Alright. Grab some water and listen up. What you wanna do? Exercise number 1 is a side to side squat. So your legs are wide. You You're gonna lean into your left leg, squeeze down, up, other side. So make sure they're nice and wide. First one, to your left side, go up, squeeze your butt, right side. Yes? That's exercise number one. Exercise number two, on all fours, you're gonna stretch out your right leg, tap to the side, up, other side. So you're gonna make the triangle, up, side, up, side. So you wanna squeeze your butt at the top. After that, we're gonna switch out to the other leg. These are our final 6 minutes, okay? So I want you to give it your all. Breathe in, breathe out. How are you doing? We're gonna start in 10 seconds with a side-to-side squat. Breathe in. Feet are wide, down, up, down, and up. So you wanna focus on squeezing through your heel. When you go down, squeeze through your heel. So you wanna drive up from your butt. Down, up, down, up, up, and up. That's it. Feet are wide. Drop yourself down, up. Breathe in. We only got 20 seconds left. Slowly bring it down, squeeze up from your heel. Make sure your toes are pointing forward. Your chest is open, shoulders back. In four. In three. In two. Last one. All right, shake it out. Go onto your hands and knees. So you want to tap out with your right leg first. Make sure it's straight, tap, tap. So you're gonna make a little triangle. 45 seconds to go, take your time. Tap the floor on the left side, go up, tap it on the right side. Up, down, up, and down. Bring it in. Up, down, tap it, tap it. So don't wiggle too much with your hips. We got 20 seconds to go. Tap, tap. Seven, six, and five, four more, three, two, one. All right, switch sides, other side, same thing. Tuck your belly in, hands underneath the shoulders, stretch out your left leg, up, down, up. Tap on the opposite side of your leg. Down, tap, down, up, down, up, up, up. Squeeze it. 45 seconds to go. Up, 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 up. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, Make sure you have a wide stance, toes are pointing forward. Last round. Side, up, other side. Squeeze from your butt. Drive through those heels. Bring your shoulders back. Squeeze it. Down, up, down, and up. Down, and up, down, and up. When you come up, you want to squeeze your butt at the top. Down, and up, down. And up. Only 35 seconds to go. Down and up. Down and squeeze it. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Last 8, 7, 6. Last 5. Last 4. Last 3. Last 2, last 1, alright, final, 2 minutes, go on your hands and knees, right leg goes straight, tap the floor, up, down, up, down, up, 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 squeeze it, these These are your last 45 seconds on this leg. Then you have 1 more minute on the other side. So keep going. You got this. Up, down. Up, down. Up, up, up. Keep your upper body still. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. 7, 6, 5 more, 4, 3, 2, last one. All right, guys and girls, final minute. Switch over to your other leg. Hands underneath the shoulders. Bring it in. Let's go. Up, down, down, up. Keep squeezing. Feel your glutes working. Up, up. Last 45 seconds. Up, up. Squeeze it. Come on, you're almost there. Up, 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 up. Squeeze it. Come on, we're almost there. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, and release. And release. Well done. Alright, ladies and gents. We are officially done. So, thank you so much for watching. Please stay for the short cool down. If you cannot stay, then I would love to have you here next time. But if you can't stay, let's do a short stretch together. Alright, put your legs nice and wide, drop your hands slowly to the floor if you can, and switch your weight over to your left heel, or your right heel, for you guys. Breathing into your nose, out to your mouth, and switch. Alright, hands in the middle. If you can, slowly drop your butt down. Push your knees out, reach your elbows. That was good, yeah, that was fun. All right, bring your hands back on the floor. Slowly lift your butt up. All right, grab your right foot or your left foot. Knees together, hips to the front. And push your heel to the floor. Toes up, and reach for your toe. And switch sides. Knees together, hips to the front. Breathe in, and out. Same foot on the floor, and reach for your heel. Alright, shake it out. Take a deep breath in on your toes. Make yourself tall. Breathe in and out. Two more. In and out. Last one. Breathe in and out. Alright, give yourself a round of applause. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you, YouTube. Thank you, Instagram. I hope to see you in the next video. You did amazing. See you next week. Mwah, mwah, mwah.